back to my channel. So today I just did a look using rose gold palette, just an olive green. The glitter I'm using is the Dubai in the palette. Yeah, if you want to see how I created this look, then just keep on watching. I'm with Benefit's Professional, and sometimes I'll bring it up onto my bring it up on my forehead, take it down on my chin, and on my smile lines as well, just to kind of eliminate them a bit. Just going with my MAC Strobe Cream and my Natural Blaze Base Lumiere, and I just kind of apply that like all over my face, but focusing more on like the high point, so like where you normally want to be kind of illuminated. And then I'll just go in with MAC Fix Plus, spritz that all over my face. LA Girl Pro Conceal Foundation. Maybelline Age Rewind, and just apply that under my eyes. And I use this in light pale. And I just apply that in all areas that I also want to highlight with my beauty blend. Beauty sponge. And once I blend that in, it will match perfection, and I'll just bake under my eyes, basically everywhere where I put the concealer. I like to do it straight away to prevent creasing. And applying it with a wet beauty blender just helps the product to melt into your skin, like just to really bake it. So, with my eyebrows, after I've done my base and I've baked, I will always brush them out and put them into shape. And then I take my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in Ash Brown. I always add just a bit of Fix Plus to it, just to make the consistency nicer. Wipe the excess off. And we just kind of take the excess of whatever I've got left on the brush and just drag it over that eyebrow. And then I'll wipe excess off on the back of my hand, so I can then fill in the front of my brow. I'm kind of never worried about how precise and everything it is at the moment, considering that I always clean my eyebrows up, which, okay, that is just cooked. Me concealer in Fair Claire by Maybelline, and I will just fix up my brows. I always just draw a line underneath them, and then I will go in with a flat square brush, basically. Just looks like that from Morphe. Ew, it's so filthy. I'm actually so embarrassed, it's so dirty. And then I'll just clean up. I'll just basically buff everything in, so there's no like harsh lines or anything with this line. After I finish my eyebrows, I always go back through and I'll set my face completely. Stay Matte by Rimmel. And a big fluffy brush. And I just lightly pat my face, just and also just wiping the bake off as I go. Now I will move on to setting my eyebrows. Brow by Benefit. Huda Beauty Rose Gold Edition Palette. Sandalwood. Just on a Zoeva Luxe Crease Brush. Applying that, obviously, to my crease. I'm just going to take Henna. And also apply that into the crease with the same brush, but focusing it more onto the edge of my eye. And also just to build up some definition. I'm gonna go through with my soft definer. Just make sure everything's blended out before I add the next colour. I'm taking Cocoa and I'm just going to apply that more just into the crease. I'm going to take a pencil brush from Zoeva and take Cocoa. I'm just going to apply that into the crease. Just so it's very defined. I'm gonna go under my eyes, Henna, and just a fluffy brush really, and very lightly. Pencil brush, which is just that shade, and then just go closer to the light. Take my Fit Me concealer and just a flat brush, and I'm just going to apply that to the back. To carve this area of my eyelid out. With some glitter I'm going to apply. Synthetic brush, and I'm going to take Dubai, which is just this colour here, so pretty. I'm gonna wet my brush with Fix Plus and hope.
Yeah, that was that screw that was on the floor then, was it?
Must have been. But like, I barely even sit on the chair. And then I'm just going to take my pencil brush.
Okay, bye.
I'm just going to take my pencil brush and go back into, okay, I'm so much lower now. Go back into Cocoa and just kind of redefine. Pencil brush from e.l.f. into a mixture of Bay and Moon Dust.
So what's with the Ash thing?
Does everyone else just love the post lady? I'm just gonna take my MAC lashes in number 2. Curl my lashes. Apply some mascara to my bottom line. Parkway Princess Chisel Palette with this brush here from Morphe. Just looks like that. And I'm just going to chisel it out of my cheekbones. Take it up on my temples very lightly. down the sides of my nose. From Morph. Morphe. And take this colour right here. And bronze up my face. Big fluffy round brush. And my Blissful Blush by Tarte. This is the Amazonian clay one. And apply that to the apples of my cheeks and blending it up. Because I love this blush highlighter by e.l.f. Just going to apply that to the high points of my face. Oh my god, my dog is actually going ballistic. Oh. And then I'll just take a Fix Plus Velveteen by MAC, which is just this color here. Make some Honey Love. Apply that in the center. The gloss. So that is the completed look. I really like this look. I think it's super pretty. I love it glowy as per usual. I love looking like a little glazed donut. I really hope you enjoyed the video. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. It means a lot. And thank you to everyone who has subscribed. It literally means so much that you actually want to watch these videos, or at least I think you do anyways. But yeah, so thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. Make sure to leave video requests in the comments down below. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.